Hello, I'm Anthony D'Amato. This is the third lecture in my group of lectures, which I'm privileged to give for the United Nations. And this lecture, following upon number one, which was sources, and number two, which was custom, this will talk about human rights and its role, its place in international law. And the verdict, to jump to the conclusion, is that human rights still has not arrived as an enforceable rule.